Hi, I'm Jamaica Craft, and this is my masterclass. You and me together, picture perfect. I'll spend all my money on your time because you're worth it. Today, I am teaching you Ciara's Promise. And guess who I got with me? Some of the greatest assistants of all time. I have Othan Burnside. And I got Amy Allen, and not only are they great assistants, they also have danced for Ciara. And today we're gonna be teaching you some of those incredible grind time moves that everybody has been wanting to learn from Promise from day one when me and Ciara dropped the video. So, you ready? Let's go. Okay, first I need everybody to do what we're gonna do. We're gonna take our first movement to the right, and we're gonna do our arms a little bit with a little rotation. And as you can see, my chest is kind of moving at the same time, but we're gonna stomp down at the exact same time of that movement. So here we go, ladies. Let's try it. 5, 6, 7, and right, then left. One more time, we're gonna do it again. 5, 6, 7, and right, then left. From there, we're gonna jump in, make a picture, and then we take our foot, push down, grab the thigh, and then roll. Now here's where it gets hard, because you gotta move those hips. Now, I got on more clothes than need be, so let's show how the hips are gonna be moving. Oh, then. Oh yeah, look at. So from there, when we push through and we grab a thigh, and you're gonna do a little money hand gesture at the same time. Now, I'm a rotator. I rotate around this way. Sometimes Amy, yeah, her and Othan have a different, so whatever way your hips kind of move, you can either bring it in or you can bring it around. But as long as you lean into it and you got that dollar sign, you're asking where it's at. Now, ladies, we need to make sure it's flirty because we moving hips, but we looking dead at whoever we asking for it from. So again, let's go from the top real quickly. So we're gonna go right, left, make that picture, push out that leg, grab the thigh, roll, roll. And then we're gonna jump together and arms are out. End it with a period. Here we go, 5, 6, 7, and go right, left, jump together, picture, and push down, roll, roll together. Y'all ready to move on to another little grind time moment? So as we jump in, we then take our hips and we roll around. Now, here's a little tidbit that needs to go to it. Now, you just don't roll your hips. I need you to tilt that head a little bit to the right and show that you really know how to move your hips, okay? So what we're gonna do is try all of that. Y'all ready? Okay, 5, 6, 7, and go right, left, jump together, push, and roll, roll, together, roll, roll. From there, what's next? Ah, another groove step. So it has to have a little ta-da, ta-da, ta-da. And I'm all about the grooves. You got a ta-da, like it feels good. Ba-da, right, left, right, left, right, left. Okay, so from roll, roll, you then go da-da, and then we're gonna do a step out and we're gonna point. Then we're gonna do another step out and you point. Then we're gonna do a jump together and point and turn. Okay? So as we jump here with our last step, we roll, roll, da-da, step, point, jump, push, and make sure you push. I hate a lazy point. You gotta point from right here. Turn, mean it, okay? And even when you point here, make sure you lean into it and you know exactly who you pointing to. Jump, okay? So let's go from the top, as they would say. 5, 6, 7, and right, hop, left, hop, and push, and roll, roll, together, roll, roll. Did I? Am I? Was it really? And make sure you hit here, but I'm horrible without music, y'all. Try it again. I'm gonna let these ladies try for you. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, and hop, hop, jump, push, and roll, roll, together, and blah. Point, point. And then from there, as what you would call my feet?
Fancy feet.
Fancy feet. So from here, we turn, and I kind of need a quick fancy feet. So from here, you go on the balls of your feet, and you step back. So when you pull here, I need to make sure that your body is doing a boom, ah, boom, boom, boom. So as you go jump, you turn, and you go right into it. It has to have a little attitude where my left shoulder is pulling up, step back, okay? Then we're gonna step back, roll. Now it seems simple, but you just gotta make sure that your body leans into it. That head is tilted. I love a tilted head. I don't know, it just makes me feel like you mean it. So let's try again from the top and add all this on. 5, 6, 7, and go right, left, slow it down, and push. Roll, roll together. Roll, roll. Da-da. Step. Step. Jump. Push. And bye, bye. Step. Ho. Step. Now from here, I'm going to actually let Othan take the front right here. I'm going to come back. I'm going to assist you. So this move right here, because I just love the way she does it. So I want to make sure you get it the way I love the way it's done. So we just roll back. Roll back. Now what happens after that? You see the way she dropped? You see the way she dropped? She put her hips in it. She turned, boom. You gotta make sure, drop back down. Now once you get here, your body has to be like that. And then we call it the Othan hit. I don't know, what is that? If you don't sit your, it's that. You gotta have that blah on it. Okay, so from right here, we just step back. Back, and then as she take her hips, roll, step back, and hit. Let's put all that together. 5, 6, 7, take it real slow. Picture perfect. I spend all my money on my time because you're worth it. It's just me and you. You, what you wanna do, make a move, stop. Okay? Let's go ahead and try with music. You and me together, picture perfect. I'll spend all my money on my time because you're worth it. It's just me and you, what you wanna do. Okay, y'all, that was awesome. Y'all are grind timing it at home and I'm loving it. But please stay tuned for the second video of my masterclass, okay? You better come back.